used to look, and they're ashamed.
have turned away from your life. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Station. Then head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witness
you invent. I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon, then just go to a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Oh, yeah. How dare you!
Resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time-wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
You're only making...
Where did you stop?
I didn't.
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn. Come now, into my home. No, no, no!
Mr. Cole.
Silence!
Young Fitzpatrick.
Da 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 da! No!
Oh, God, you sick fuck! Let me out of there!
Come down now, little more. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread, betrayal. Find them, little boy, and immortalize their mortality in my quad. Go. Once they've ascended their way, shall go to you. Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my mom.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein.
Old grape, I don't sense
the bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Thank you. amazing. Take a photo of him and place him in the Arctic. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. Doubt me. I could never stomach doubters.
Scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail idea. ones have never had anyone to look to, except me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
He was a rogue, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a mortal. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe. I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
Kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus. It's time. time to settle up with Ryan.